I would love to become a professional whistler. I'm pretty amazing at it now.